In developing countries, children must walk barefoot for school, clean water, and medical attention. Fact. Sores and cuts are the main cause of foot infection. In many cases, children are not allowed to attend school barefooted, holding them back from their full potential. In places like this, podokinesis is easy to contract. Podokinesis, which translates to dust in the feet, is the debilitating and disfiguring disease caused by walking barefoot in volcanic soil. Fact: podokinesis is completely preventable with proper hygiene and by wearing shoes. Now, meet Blake Mycoskie. Blake is 33, a graduate from Southern Methodist University, and lives on a sailboat off the California coast. But more importantly, he has a solution. In 2006, Mycoskie founded Toms after taking a mission trip to Argentina and witnessing so many children without shoes. When he returned to the United States again, he began his company to help. Every pair you purchase, Toms will give a pair of new shoes to a child in need, one for one. Toms are lightweight shoes made from canvas material styled after Argentine alpargata shoes. They can be purchased in a variety of colors and patterns, or you can even paint them yourself. The gold-hearted boy I used to be. In 2006, Toms has sold over 60,000 pairs of shoes, also meaning that they have given over 60,000 pairs of shoes to children in need. Shoe drops are made nearly every month by Toms staff and selected volunteers. Last year, 11 shoe drops and mission trips were taken to Argentina alone. I got soul, but I'm not. Toms raises awareness for these children through their advertising and through One Day Without Shoes, held on April 8th of every year. On this day, people are encouraged to go barefoot for any length of the day to understand what thousands of children do daily. In 2010, over 250,000 people participated in 1,600 events worldwide. I think sometimes we forget what we have, and occasionally it's important to remind ourselves, Mycoskie says in an article featured in the Huffington Post. Most people don't even realize how many children in developing countries grow up barefoot and all the risks, infections, and diseases they endure. For most of us, modern shoes are so comfortable and accessible, we all but forget about our feet, but they are a source of constant focus for others. I wanted everyone to personally understand the impact of shoes and the difference they can make, so we thought, why don't we get a taste of what these kids go through every day? You're gonna bring yourself.